Is a safe one. Remember to stay seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, legs, and everything else inside the raft.
I just can't think of this at all. This is going to be a very busy year.
Joy! Oh,